green beans
and crush them. Yeah.
Crushing them right now.
Okay. And then we season them with tamarind sauce, 1 tablespoon of tamarind, and coconut milka, 1 teaspoon. Cranberry sauce, 1 tablespoon in there. Yeah, and then you mix it.
Okay.
Yeah. So have a look at our spring roll filling.
Smell the garlic now. Black pepper.
Smells good. Yeah.
Beautiful. Now you add all the veggies in here. What else? Carrots, chive, ear mushroom, right? Bean sprout. Put it in. And mix them well.
One teaspoon of each, right?
Mm-hmm. Oyster sauce. 1 spoon in there. Now.
Mm-hmm. Put it in and mix them.
Soy sauce, about teaspoon size. See, I don't have teaspoon, this is how I do it by eye. This, like that, a mix, right? Yeah. And then sugar, teaspoon level, not heaping. Yeah, mix, mix, mix. See, kind of dry now, right? We try to use less oil. So what we're going to do, we're going to add water. Just a little bit of water. My technique, you know, to use the water instead of adding more oil to make it oily and cook the veggie, you know, and dissolve the sauce. Can you make the heat higher? Increase the heat, number 3? Okay. Now you add glass noodle in. Mix with that. Mix well? Okay, now.
Yep.
Green papaya, put it in.
Okay, all of it?
Yeah, all of it. Dry fruit sprinkle on top. You mix it well, now the sprinkle there, yeah?
Yeah,
see that. The noodles turn brown.
Sprinkle, yeah, shrimp brown. Piece on top.
Shrimp on top, yeah. You turn the gas off, it's done. Finish.
Yeah, the noodles are getting stuck. Turn it down?
Oh, yeah, keep moving, just turn it off. Yeah. And now, we have peanut here.
Yep.
In the corner.
Okay.
We try to do 2 dishes at the same time. We're going to serve everything fresh.
I know.
But you guys are very, very good at cooking. So we,
oh, good.
We can handle that. But we've done 2 dishes already. It's pretty good. Crush to release the flavor. Okay? And then, the tomato here. And we put on top. Okay. Squeeze the lime here all over, and I teach you how to mix it.
Okay.
Let's see.
Okay.
I taste it.
Yeah. Put in this plate.
Yeah.
Really good.
Yeah.
Put in here. See, it's stuck in here. Get rid of it. Right. Squeeze the lime. Smell the lime skin. See if you like the smell.
No. Yeah, so good.
Mm-hmm. And we crack the skin a little bit. Get aroma from the lime skin, you know, the oil. Now the dressing underneath, this is how you mix it, look gentle.
Mm-hmm.
So dressing underneath, use a spoon, yeah, to help take it out and mix, yeah. Gentle.
Okay.
And then you taste it. Now see if you want more pisal, more sugar, more chili.
Okay.
We roll. We're gonna roll them now. So bring the pastry. This one I buy at Asian shop, supermarket. Also, the little pastry, you take it out from the freezer. Half an hour, becomes soft, ready to use. What you do, peel them like that. We have smooth and rough, so rough side up. Put the filling into the rough side. It's the corner. Take it up, bring it back. Tight and firm. See with the eggs. Rise and fold one. Fold two, make it like an envelope, like that, see? See like that?
Yep.
And tuck it in and roll up. And then we're gonna bring it to deep fry, yeah?
Okay.
Now you do it.
What do you think?
I think it's good. Spicy, but it's perfect.